Hey, so if we have a piece of sheet music, then one would assume we have to find something to play it on.
To the piano.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm expecting it to
which
be.
Which access
like...
behind the altar?
All right. Let's go. Oh no, I can't get down there. I need to go around, around.
Yes. There we go. Detail. It has the power to inspire faith and influence minds beyond the control. The heart will influence Arthur. Hearts beyond the control of the mind. Should Paul play the organ? Paul, if you play your organ here, you're going to leave.
So.
Yeah, there you go. You're actually right, it was an X.
Which one's Y, which one's X? I'm going to guess.
That one's
X.
Yeah. There you go. Fucking John Carpenter shit going on here. Ooh.
Well,
oh.
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 Fuck.
Oh, Paul. We get to do a 5-star summon.
A pentagram.
Fuck yeah.
This place is so fucking heretical. I will steal its power for myself.
Ooh, and I see some crossbow balls on that pew. Tabernacles is empty. There are none of the things that should be here, such as holy water and other ritual-related items. Only a circle of power lying on the lower shelf. Yeah?
I will take it.
Yes, you will. Because that means now we can do 5 ruins of summoning.
Ooh.
Indeed.
We're going to summon so many fucking doggos.
Oh, fuck yeah, we are.
Oh, we can go above 5. It's
yeah.
9 or something.
By using the power rune. Yes.
Ooh.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
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 Wow. There's a crumb crossbow
there.
Yeah.
I'm getting to that.
So Velmian, throw my ground and see what happens.
Wow. I need to take my place at the altar first.
Oh, actually, yeah. The podium is just there, I think. It's just there, in front of us.
This guy?
Yeah, it's right there. There you go. Examine. A simple podium and lectern provides a platform for a priest giving a sermon to his congregation. There's a drawer recessed inside it. Open drawer.
Let's
summon demons. What?
Yes.
Podium key.
Ah, keep missing it.
Use. Drawer.
Was A not use or was it B?
You saw the B option turn to open drawer.
Yeah.
Ah.
Open
door. Yeah. Cool. Let's open it.
It's opening.
More papers.
Yeah, it's a diary entry.
Should Paul take it? Yes.
I think Paul should take it.
Yes.
Paul, would you want to take it?
Give me a minute.
Do you feel it, sir? Okay. Now.
Put
drawer.
That.
Drawer number one.
Yes.
Okay. What do we have here? I have finally arrived at Amiens, and my pilgrimage to see the Hand of Jude draws to a close. I cannot wait to lay my eyes upon the sacred relic. My journey here has been arduous, and I shall be good to relax for a while in this peaceful village. Amiens is full of good people, strong in their faith and their role in our world. If the blight of witchcraft is present in this world, then I doubt it is in Amiens. Anthony was fucking wrong. You know, technically it wasn't witchcraft, so he's got a point. I would probably take a cheeky save there, to be honest. While it's quiet. Yes, I believe in you. I believe in you.
The juice is getting in my way.
It doesn't it always. There we go. Now we're Paul Luther!
It's like, for a second it looks like, does he have a mohawk or something?
Yeah, he's one of those crazy radical monks you hear so much of.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right, so we're... Okay. We've opened the podium.
Yes.
We need to gather evidence on the bad guy. We've missed out on swords. Where have we not been now?
What was that place that the monk was hiding? was guarding the last time. Maybe we can go down now.
That's downstairs behind the altar.
Yeah. Oh, there's it. Oh, look. A torch.
Steal it. All things belong to the church, motherfucker.
Let me inquisit upon this torch. Oh, dear.
Anyway. The way they get to that is behind the altar.
It's behind the altar. Okay.
Okay. Well, okay, we've been in this room. There's nothing in this room. Let's strike a pose before we go.
Yeah. Do it for the thumbnail. As God demands.
Ooh, there's anything behind this podium? Or is it boring?
Nope, nothing there.
This one's not interesting. Could be strange.
It's not a symmetrical fucking altar.
Right. So, have we been in here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We need to gather more evidence. Okay, I don't think that's enough. We've got all of the evidence here.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Okay. Let's collide with all the assets.
There we go. That door is now unguarded.
I don't have to beat people up.
Not yet, anyway.
You get too soon, probably.
Yeah.
Like,
oh, there's a trapper. He's gonna send you to a dimension.
Can I detonate it with another trapper?
Do it.
Trapper versus trapper.
This Pokemon. A wild trapper has appeared. Choose your Pokemon.
Okay, so we're going for
Spellist.
Spellist, yeah.
Spellist. Oh, shield.
Weird.
Trapper.
Do it.
Okay.
Wait, the binding of
has weakened it. It can no longer fuel incarnation of the sky.
Okay.
Oh.
Interesting.
Let's go.
Trapper, I choose you.
Dun, 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 dun.
Will it teleport the trapper?
There, fight. Make them fight.
What?
That was the wrong answer.
No.
Flee.
Oh, well.
Hey, gotcha.
What color do we want?
Purple.
Or alternatively blue.
Or blue, yeah. Okay, wrong blue.
Dabu-dee-dabu-dee.
Go for the medieval health thing.
Yep.
Health thing?
That one there, yeah.
I can't see any spells. For the left arm or for the...
Oh. No spells can be cast.
Motherfucker!
No.
Yeah, you have to fight your way out on it.
You got this.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh well.
Yeah.
Pumpkin face.
Oh.
Now, you should be able to target limbs with the other button that you have at your disposal there.
Come on, 180.
Yeah, do be very careful when you get stuck in the animation like that. Oh,
Run!
Woof. That was closer than I think we can all get credit for.
Just casually walked away.
Like, in fairness, they were about to detonate. So, you got away with one there. Oh, no trapper!
Bonk him.
Run. No, he got you. Dead. Oh, in fairness, purple is a... Oh, no, there's a husk on the purple one, but it's a fair one, so... Go. Oh, oh no, you picked the wrong one. Oh no, that's okay. You can restore sanity.
Yay.
Nice. Oh.
Hold like it's, and it's like L1 to aim for limbs.
Yeah. And then finish him?
Finish him.
There you go.
Gotta whack them all.
It's whacking day.
I like this trapper damage. Great. I want to come back.
There's
here.
No big ass white lightning.
Yeah. It depends on who it is, to be fair.
Okay, right. So how do we target?
L1 or L2, one of those two.
There you go. You got it.
Okay.
Face him. There you go. And then move it around with the stick. Just to what limb you're pointing at.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm okay like this.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna be fancy about this. As long as they hit the floor, I'm happy.
Two different play styles here. Yeah.
Let the bodies
hit
the
floor.
There you go.
There you go.
None of this fancy disarming or...
A nice agricultural swings of a mace. Oh, examine.
What are we examining?
I don't know. A wine cask used for maturing wine. The wine inside this one must be very strong, for it seeps through the cask, filling the air with a heady aroma.
Down alcoholics.
Mm.
With more alcoholics.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. All right. Is this a dead end?
I don't know. Let's check more of these casks.
More casks.
Keep knocking. He's knocking on them.
Yeah, because you're not empty.
Ah, so there's a hint. Is there an empty one around? Aha! None of this cask results in a hollow thud. It is empty. But why? When all the others are full of maturing wine. Should Paul turn the barrel spigot?
Yes. Then evil seeps out.
It was a hidden door. I take a save here.
Fine. Guess it's Paul's playthrough. I won't save anything.
Your fiendishness knows no bounds.
I like to be on the edge.
She's crazy, I tells you. Crazy like a fox.
On meth.
That's what a fox sounds like when they're on meth.
Right, where's the door?
Back, facing the camera. So you keep going, walking towards the camera.
Right.
It's at the back of the room.
Stride towards the camera.
That's it.
Oh, right.
Yeah. Ooh, sapphire. Confirmed. Oh, but the big boy is blocking it.
There
he's got
go,
green,
there
so.
Go.
Excellent.
Your problem now.
Fiend.
Oh, isn't he? You can do it, Paul. Will a barrier help? Or something AoE?
Actually, a shield might be a good thing to do. Motherfuck! Round two, motherfucker.
Oh.
Okay. No. Okay, stop sucking dick for like a minute.
I'd say it's the other way around. Nah, you're dead, man.
I don't know, I don't look dead.
They're almost dead. My turn.
How dare you assert that? Actively, though, I am not dead. I just need to go for a An old man walk.
A little shamble across the room.
Exactly. And then an old man will face a demon with a fucking mace.
I mean, it's worked before. Perhaps not to the same extent, but, you know.
Against a biggin.
To be fair.
Also, I'm wondering if that shield spell would actually make my arm, to give me armor some kind.
I don't know. See, that's the trouble as well sometimes, that, like, it's actually trying to get the spell out. Is the thing, is
yeah,
trying to actually
I'm
get...
Yeah, like, shield is a separate spell.
Oh, okay, right.
Oh, you're not here to discuss this?
No, I haven't seen this bit,
shield.
So shield is literally just, like...
We don't know yet. We haven't cast it yet.
Oh, right, okay.
It might just be a personal force shield.
Fair.
Which
I mean,
would be really fucking handy.
Yeah, because considering he has, like, such a shite health bar, you'd probably need it. What's that? Because of all the... Yeah.
Fuck!
It's the same thing happened again. That button just seems to be a bit iffy. Out of magic there to stay, yeah. To go back and keep shambling about. It's covering all bases now.
Is Paul winning yet?
He's having a little wander as an old monk.
Here, you type in for give the old man a walk. Yeah, I was like, free myself from that sofa.
It's a trap, I'm telling you.
Freed.
It's a trap, I tell you.
Oh, yeah. What are these?
Give myself a walk.
Can I have one?
Paul's going for his own walk. To regain his own magic. Oh, fantastic.
I need to exile some demons.
Yeah, I'm jumping for a spell, so.
Yeah,
go for it.
Yeah.
Do you want to
move?
Or?
Oh, that's
right.
Do
you want to have a go-go?
Well, I'll get around anyway for a start.
Yeah.
I hate.
Yeah.
That noise, I hate.
It feels like a headache, doesn't it?
And I already have one.
That's kind of what they're going for, really, isn't it? It's like a binaural. It's a binaural beat.
When you heal your sanity, it should stop.
It's a good point, actually.
Yeah, it just makes it a hard game. Oh my jeez, the relief of going into a menu.
Yeah. Is that better?
No,
it's just this room has that, or this area even has it.
Wait, is it actually the shield that he's casted?
Do you know what? Actually, that's probably it.
Yeah.